When I was a little kid, not so long ago, I had to learn a lot of stuff I didn't even know. How to dress myself, tie my shoes, how to jump a rope, how to smile for a picture without looking like a dope. But of all the things I learned, my favorite of them all was a little poem hanging on the kindergarten wall. Of all you learn here, remember this the best. Don't hurt each other and clean up your mess. Take a nap every day, wash before you eat, hold hands, stick together, look before you cross the street. Remember the seed in the little paper cup. First the root goes down and then the plant grows up. Well, it was first, second, third grade, fourth grade too, where I had to learn the big things the big kids do. To add, subtract, and multiply, read and write and play, how to sit in a little uncomfortable desk for nearly half a day. But of all the things they taught me, of all the great and small, still my favorite was the poem on the kindergarten wall. Of all you learn here, remember this the best. Don't hurt each other and clean up your mess. Take a nap every day, wash before you eat, hold hands, stick together, look before you cross the street. Remember the seed in the little paper cup. First the root goes down and then the plant grows up. I've been worried as I look around and see an awful lot of grown-ups acting foolish as can be. I know there's lots of things to know I haven't mastered yet. Still, it seems there's real important stuff that grown-ups soon forget. So I'm sure we'd all be better off if we would just recall that little poem hanging on the kindergarten wall. Of all you learn here, remember this the best. Don't hurt each other and clean up your mess. Take a nap every day, wash before you eat, hold hands, stick together, look before you cross the street. And remember the seed in the little paper cup. First the root goes down and then the plant grows up. Of all you'll learn here, remember this the best. Don't hurt each other and clean up your mess. Take a nap every day, wash before you eat, hold hands, stick together, look before you cross the street. Remember the seed in the little paper cup. First the root goes down and then the plant grows up.